This par 5 is over 100 yards longer and more direct than hole 9. Reaching the green at 2 is possible, but you're going to need to give it all you've got and be accurate too. The green is out of sight for your second shot, but you can follow the two tall power line poles visible behind the green. The green has a saddle shape with steep slopes and a bunker on the left. Aim for the front left pins, but be careful with the back pins to avoid one of those pesky Territory Golf Club 3-putts.